Whoever trained this Mercian soldier should be relieved of their duty, I think.
Good lads. Scared those wenches right off. Won't be seeing them around anymore.
I'll say. Bloody hags.
Say that again?
You heard me. I need eggs. Viper eggs. Crusty little shits won't go away. This is my land. I was here first. So, as I said, bring me viper eggs, and I'll make sure they leave and never come back.
Provoking snakes is not how I plan to spend my day. But that could change.
A reward? Yes, I understand your meaning. Bring me the eggs, and it will be done. More viper eggs! Getting closer now. I can feel it. More eggs!
Thank you.
I knew I would regret this.
That nearly turned my insides out. Oh, I wish I could see the stir I've caused above.
My reward, before I choke to death.
As we agreed. Well, have you nothing to say after such a forceful breaking of wind?
It blew me away.
Grip on.
On ocean speed, my work.
Can't be sailing here, Eivor.
All in speed, I thought will bring. For noble deeds, thine honor sing. The brave man slain, Valkyrie waits. Reward for strain to Valhalla takes. Then horns resound.
You'll never say anything again.
We've told you everything. Won't you let us go?
That depends on what happens here.
What do you think? By land or by water?
We take a boat in there, it'll cause a stir.
Is that a bad thing?
Eivor, there you are!
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with... They must have separated after Tamworth.
I heard as much from Chilbert and Little Chester.
Chilbert? What was he doing there? Eivor.
Too long a tale for now, but he's fine. I sent him to Repton. What's the plan here?
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find Adel's way.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out. See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching Adel's with.
Odin guide you.
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in, or we can take your longship. I'm beside you either way.
Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
Thank you.
Vikings came.
I thought I could hide a cur. Better keep my eyes open.
Soldiers' barracks. Others with might be here.
Just in case.
Hey.
You three, scurry. Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble. Selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy.
Guard! Come quickly! The Danes! They found me!
Watch the handmaidens! I'll follow Athelswith with.